everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today is going to be a very, very special day. If you watched my previous video, you would know that today I was going to be recording a super special video. So for the past couple month and a half or 2 months, me and my boyfriend Ryan have been in the process of purchasing our very first home, and today is finally the day that we get the keys to our home, and we are both super, super excited. We're actually on our way right now. And honestly, I am super, super happy because like this is gonna be our very first home. We get to live in it and no one can tell us anything. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and start recording once we get there. Hi everyone, welcome to our new home. So this has been a very stressful yet exciting journey for us. It has been about about 2 months since we started this journey. And we're so thankful to the JR Group and especially Yesenia for helping us get our home as quickly as possible. And we're just so blessed to have our home and start this new journey.
I want to give a shout out to Junior, the JR Group. They work fast. So hit them up if you want to get a house. They'll make it happen for sure. Hard work pays off, and thank you to all my family, my brother, everyone. Just a little sneak peek to our backyard. We grew up in Oak. We gotta make sure there's one here.
You guys, we just got the keys to our very first home. I am so excited and so blessed, and I can't wait to you guys to see a little sneak peek, a little highlight video of our home. And then in the next video, I am definitely going to show the home tour, and I'm just so happy. I wish you guys can feel what I'm feeling right now. There's no better feeling in the world. This is the second best feeling in the world that I have so far experienced. The first best feeling in the world was walking down the stage, Cal State LA, getting my diploma after 4 years, and finally now to having my home. This is the second best feeling in the world, and I'm so excited I get to share this with my partner, my love. And yeah, I just can't wait to you guys to see it all.